guys, I'm back at it again with another video. Well, today's not going to be that much of an upload, like usual, but I'm going to try. So, here goes nothing. What am I going to talk about? Well, nothing much. I want to do some more stuff. I want to do some more fishing, but I'm not going to be fishing today. I don't really know what I'm talking about, but let's see. I told you all about my rods and reels, some of my baits I use, my favorite summertime baits, but what about some of my favorite topwater baits? See, I like to throw a frog. I mean, not just necessarily in grass areas, but out in open water, I mean, obviously in open water, but without grass. Bass will still bite on it. It's tough water. I might use a popper. That's a big problem. I don't know if you all call it up north, like popper or whatever. But it's on top of the water. It's like, don't, you're not setting the hook, but you're like, I don't even know how to explain it. I'm sorry, but it's like twitch it. It makes like a heat, like a loud popping noise. Not loud, but you know what I'm saying. And fish will see that and they'll attack it. I don't know if spinner baits are that big of a summertime bait, or like a topwater bait, but you cast it out there, as soon as it hits the water, you start reeling. And the fish will go after the reaction bite. And I like using a float, just keep it on top of the water. I love to do that, because that's one of my favorite baits to use. Off of my sticks, and that's about all I use. That's here, yeah. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And before I leave, I want you to press that like button. I want you to subscribe to my channel, and also I want you to press that post notification stuff so I don't miss another video of mine. And as always, have a good day. Stay safe and keep on fishing. That's gonna be the video for today, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.